how about that? For Yogi, a surprise birthday special TV show. For my birthday, a book. Trees of North America I've known. Sheesh, who needs it? And keep it a secret from Yogi. Oh boy, that's a laugh. Keeping a secret from Yogi is like hiding Lake Michigan from a duck. Especially a special Yogi Bear TV show.
A special TV show for me, sir? Did I hear you correctly, sir?
Yogi, you must have built-in radar in those big ears of yours.
No, sir. It just so happens my hearing is very cute. Much cuter than the average. But what about the show, sir?
Oh, boy. I've just got to tell him something. Well, Yogi, we're going into the big city next week, and you're going to star in a half-hour special show, which comes as a big surprise to me.
Well, that comes as no big surprise to me, sir. They've had an evening with this one, an evening with that one, and it's only illogical to have an evening with Yogi Bear. And with my accumulated talents, it'll be one enchanted evening.
Yogi, your modesty overwhelms me.
Well, it's because I have so much to be modest about. It overwhelms everybody. Now, if you'll pardon me, sir, I shall spread the glad tidings around the park.
I don't know how long we can keep the birthday party a surprise, but so far, so good. There's only one Yogi, which is good. The world isn't ready for two.